So you deploy a VPS server and install WordPress by using your preferred panel. So far so good, right? But here's when you can feel my pain. When you have multiple WordPress websites, then it gets so tedious to manage all of those sites because you have to individually log into each of your WordPress admin to update a theme or plugin. Now, what if you could do all of this right from a single dashboard? Now, I'm not talking about multi-sites. I'm talking about having a VPS panel that lets you manage your themes and plugin updates right from its dashboard. And that is exactly what Cloud Pages does. If you have never heard of Cloud Pages before, then you are seriously missing out on the world's best Lightspeed hosted control panel. Not only open Lightspeed, but it also supports Lightspeed Enterprise. When you create a free account with Cloud Pages, you will have to deploy a VPS server. And that too you can do right within Cloud Pages. With other cloud panel, you have to create your VPS server with your VPS provider, then log in to CLI, that is command line interface, with SSH in order to install your cloud panel. But Cloud Pages streamlines this process by making it a true non-techie friend. If you want to learn how to deploy your Cloud Pages server, then you can watch this step-by-step guide on how to do just that. Once your VPS server is deployed in Cloud Pages, you can install WordPress within Cloud Pages by using their one-click WordPress installer. By the way, it also adds free SSL automatically when installing WordPress. And then you are presented to the screen where you can toggle on and off whether you want this website to be indexed by Google or not. Likewise, you can also turn on maintenance mode right here when you are developing your website. And here's the part you are waiting for. By going to the Plugins tab and the Themes tab, you can activate, deactivate, and delete all the plugins and themes on your WordPress site. You can also update your plugins and themes directly from here. Before I show you all of this in action, let me log into this WordPress site so I can show you the changes happening in real time. Alright, so as you can see in the plugin page, we have 3 plugins. And Hello Dolly plugin is deactivated. We're going to activate this plugin from Cloud Pages dashboard. So I'll go back to Cloud Pages plugins tab and turn the state toggle on. Now I'll go back to refresh the WordPress plugins page. And we can see the Hello Dolly plugin has been activated. Let's now try to delete this plugin. So I'll go back to Cloud Pages plugins tab and press the delete button. It has started the deletion process in the background, so I'll just refresh this page by going back and forth. And as you can see, the plugin has been successfully deleted. Let's confirm this by refreshing the plugins page in WordPress. And there you go, there's no sign of the Hello Dolly plugin anymore. It has been deleted. Let's now try updating the Askimet anti-spam plugin. So I'll go back to Cloud Pages plugins tab and press the update button. And then after waiting a few seconds, I realized I could just press the general tab and then press the plugins tab again, which will refresh it. And as you can see, the plugin has been updated. Let's confirm this by refreshing the plugins page in WordPress. And there you go. It's updated there as well. Finally, let's try to delete the 2 inactive themes. So I'll select both of them and press the delete selected button. Yep, they are now deleted. Again, let's confirm this in WordPress. And voila, they are deleted. You can also see a staging tab where you can seamlessly create and manage your staging site directly from here. I'm very excited about Cloud Pages because they have created this all-in-one dashboard to manage your VPS server for both non-techies and advanced users. It saves a lot of time and helps you keep things organized, especially if you have a lot of websites in a server or a lot of servers. If you are excited like me, then head over to the link in the description to sign up for Cloud Pages for free. You can also go to the website from Google, but using my affiliate link lets me create more content like this. Yes, I will create more content for Cloud Pages in the future, but that's all for this time. See you in the next one.